In the Roman province of Britannia, on the northern border of the empire, the city of Verulamium stands proud over the ruins of a primitive settlement. The region has been blessed with abundant natural resources scattered over this vast land. This territory must face the threat posed by the fierce Britons, who are on the warpath with but one goal in mind, defeating almighty Rome. Building costs for construction materials are halved. You notice a splendid residence which was recently constructed in the city. Congratulations. Building costs for construction. Build 8 domus houses. If you build a prefecture, you will gain one. Build 1 farm of each type. Build 1 farm. If you pay 750. If you build Rome sends 20. Build up to Rome, capture the barbarian village. Rome sends capture the build 3 states. Build. Capture the... A barbarian army is on the move toward... Build 8. If you produce 30 marble. A barbarian army is on the move towards your city. The army led by Boudicca managed to catch the Romans by surprise and burned Londinium, Camulodunum and Verulamium to the ground. An estimated 80,000 people were killed in the sacking of these three cities. If you produce 30 marble, altars and temples will generate double proceeds for the duration. a scout reports that a barbarian... A scout reports that a barbarian... Altars and Rome sends 20 iron weapons. If you print a barbarian. barbarian, if you produce 30 monks, build 5 monuments. If you do this, all butchers... One night. You notice that if you build 5... If you produce the... Capture the bug. Achieve a population. Build fight a barbarian. Thank you. A scout. A barbarian can build, achieve, fight. Gain 25 denarii for each. Achieve, few achieve 60. Achieve a barbarian army. Thank you. And Pompey achieved 5 villae. Achieve 5. Build 5. Build 5, achieve 5. The construction of a temple of Fortuna must have pleased the goddess. Achieve 5. Congratulations.